We need to thank our motorcycle riders and especially our motorcycle police. Every once in a while, we forget to thank them. Folks, a lot of these guys, most of them aren't getting paid today. You see them, you think it's their job. It is. They're here on their own time to ride just like you are. Let's have a big hand for these guys. And how about that flag, guys? How about that flag, Chief McCarthy? We want to thank all 10 towns. Everybody knows where we go, right? We start in Norwalk, we go through Westport, we go through Wilton. We pass through Georgetown, we go through Reading, we go through Bethel, we go through Newtown. We go through Monroe, Trumbull, Fairfield, and Bridgeport. I've been to Al's Angels events with my family and my kids. And when you're feeding 800 families at Thanksgiving and Christmas and giving out thousands of toys, and all the money goes out, what a great thing. And why they're here today, just so everybody's comfortable, our ride is the same as it always was. It's for 9/11, but Al's Angels have some special people. Their sponsors are so supportive, they wrote some big sponsor checks to our ride this year just to expose what a great organization Al's Angels is. They're here just to tell you who they are. Our ride stays same. Al, come on up here and say a few words.
Thanks, Fred. Al's Angels was started about 6 years ago because in the United States of America, believe it or not, there are still children within 10 to 15 miles of where we're standing right now that are dying of cancer, whose families have been wiped out financially. These families, there is no bailout coming for these people. Without the help of people like all of us and the angels and the people that we have been able to bring together, these families would not have food, meals for their holidays, whether it's Christmas or any of the holidays, Thanksgiving, without the support of the work that we're doing. Started about 6 years ago in our garage with 20 families. This year we'll do over 1,600 families and over 4,000 toys.
assistant chief here. They did a great job leading us out here, folks. Great job in Bridgeport.